So the National Rural Employment Guarantee Scheme has come out of an act made by the Parliament of India, which guaranteed a minimum of 100 days of work every year to anyone who demands it. So it basically addressed the problem of underemployment and unemployment in the agricultural sector. We find that many households are at a vulnerable stage when there's no agriculture operations. So this particular scheme is supposed to fill in that gap and allow food security and then job security to the persons, especially the poorest sections of the society. So it started with a pilot of 200 districts, and now it is extended to the whole of the country. 2006 to 2012 has been a very long journey. It has covered about 1 million villages. It has spent about $33 billion on the program. It has provided employment to more than 2.5 billion households. So it's in terms of scale, it's quite mind-boggling because works are opened in every village as and when there is a requirement. We see that this year about 7 million works are going on currently. So in terms of scale, it has been unparalleled as far as the employment program is concerned.